Why not? Why not? Okay, I got this. Maybe I should blame the caffeine. Or maybe it's the game making me shaky. I don't know which. Made it out of there. That one dude was still following, though. Hopefully he's far enough back. Alright. No! There we go. Oh man, what a waste. Alright. Hi! This is my first playthrough ever. And blind, for that matter. Oh, let's see. Gone past there how many times now? And then I just roll off. And then I just roll off. Okay, then. Oh, nice. Oh, man. Okay. Just jump down order things. Someone gave me a follow and I didn't get a look. Let's see. Cry W. Or just cry. I don't know. Thank you for the follow. Rip indeed. Am I liking the game so far? I mean, you know, there's times where you can only take so much of it, but I am definitely, like, I started playing this just kind of, it's kind of terrible, but my husband may have said something about, like, ow, come on. Seriously, I've killed him so many times, too. And not had any issue. Why now? Okay. Get through there and then we'll heal. Anyways, I started playing it because my husband was like, you wouldn't like that game. And I was like, I think I could play it. So I started playing. But I am enjoying it much more than I thought I would. But I still can only take so much. Have I done that whole area without a light? No. I have a light, but I like to have my grass shield and whatchamahoozums for my two offhand. And so that last bit I've just learned. I mean, it's simple enough to run through. Not to say I haven't made mistakes, but no. I'm not bothering with the light, so I can have other things. You think you died 343 times just trying to kill the Black Knight and Undead Bird? You know, I don't think I actually killed him. If that makes you feel any better. I died to him several times. And I don't know, I just hated the tight space. And so I was just kind of like, you know what, forget this, I don't have to kill him. Excuse me, my nose has been bugging me. But anyways, yeah, I was just like, I'm not gonna bother killing him. I also didn't kill, was it Havel? Because I started with the master key and managed to run past him and get through the door down there. So I never actually really tried biting him. So at some point, maybe I should go back and do that, but it probably wouldn't be as impressive now since I've leveled up a ton. Okay. Let's try and do this. Don't shoot your stupid thingy at me, please. Let me top off. Alright, Nito. No, I don't want to mess with you stupid little guys. That scream happens right before that happens, isn't it? Woo! I barely dodged that one. No, I didn't mean to dodge back that way. Oh, dodge, 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 dodge! Ah! What? Oh my goodness. Ooh. Get out of my face. Nito, come on. You wanted to be my friend before. Why not now? Why not now? Oh, I just now saw Cry Wolf. Cry for short. I gotcha. Played the game before, never finished, but you're playing with mouse and keyboard, and you just got an Xbox controller. It's weird playing with a controller. I tried, I think, playing with the mouse and keyboard for a little bit, and quickly realized that even though in most games, mouse and keyboard is the way I go. But with this game, I just could not do it with mouse and keyboard. I don't know. I mean, most games on computer, yeah, definitely would be playing with mouse and keyboard. But yeah, I quickly realized that it wasn't gonna work for mouse and keyboard. So I am not as bad with the controller now as I was initially. It took some getting used to, though. I just did that. Oh, I just did that. Ah! Good job, me. Let's pick up my zero souls. Oh, goodness. Oh good, he died. Don't have any consoles, you prefer PC? Thought the port for PC was good. Oh no, I heard. I'd heard before playing that the port to PC was not the greatest for this. Got a controller just to play this game? Yeah. I didn't get one just to play this game, but I'm so glad that I got one for other games, because this would have been a pain otherwise. Alright. Smack. Smack. Dead. Keep that up. Let's not make any mistakes. Smack. Smack. Dead. Avoid the arrow. Get out of my way. let's see. Guvitorino? Maybe? I definitely wouldn't give up on playing the game. I mean, obviously it can get pretty frustrating at times. Oh, ow. No! I haven't gotten hit by those in a while. But, I mean, if you get frustrated, then you should take breaks. Give yourself a rest from the aggravation, but don't give up on it entirely. Okay. Alright. Got this. That doesn't help at all with my fall damage, does it? Okay. No screen yet. Now that I know to listen for the scream, though, that's nice. No! Woo! There's a scream! Woo! 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 Come on, Nito. Cut it out. Just come over here! Really? Really, dude? Oh, goodness, that was a terrible time to... Down there. Down momentarily. Ooh, I didn't dodge in time. No. No. Hunching over? Can't tell. That was a yes. I wasn't far enough. Hi, big dude. I can't see myself. Oh no. Woo. Glad I didn't aggro you. Ooh. What? I was dodging like that entire time. Nope. No. No. No! Stop it. Oh, come on. I'm stuck. I am stuck. I'm dead. I am dead. I've gotten it below half, and now I can't do it. I lost my touch. Ugh, come on. Alright. Ooh, I almost made that mistake. Okay. He died. Thank you for your soul, sir. All right. We got this. Right. All right. We got this. Oh, again. Okay. Man, they're making a racket out there with all those attacks. Are those attacks? No worries, Megan. It's all good. Alright. What? How much do I lose if I just drop down? Maybe I do lose a little more. Ah! Really? Really? I hit dodge. Come on, bro. Nope. Stop it. No. Oh, he's doing it. No! You have to follow him that far. Follow me that far. Nope. Whoo! Alright. No! Oh my goodness. I thought he was doing the shout. What? No. No. That's almost half, I guess. Oh, man. So close. Maybe I should be alternating between my tea and my water. Okay. Too slow. Sorry, Nagin. I didn't know if you were, from what you said, I didn't know if you were done with the thing that you were doing at Guild Wars 2, so. I just wanted to make sure I didn't forget it. waited just a moment too long to swing. Adam. Okay. Woo! Made it. Alright. Someone left a message up there. Probably something like, I did it. Oh! That was poor timing on my part. Oh my goodness. I'm almost dead and I'm not even inside! If that hit me, I would've been toast. I would've been toast. Those are the heels. Do the mean attack, or are you just gonna come? Come at me, bro. Not you. Woo! Hey. Uh-oh. No! No! Man. Seriously, my first couple runs were the best ones I had since then. First couple runs today. I should specify. Blessed weapon? Do I have a blessed weapon though? I'm gonna run a little further down just in case. I think the guy died. So I don't think anyone else is following me, but just in case. Where does it say if it's blessed? It's enchanted. enchanted with. It would say blessed and then the weapon. Okay, I didn't see anything that said blessed. So I don't think I have anything. Have to go to Andre and enchant one. I don't remember who Andre is by name. Noisy, noisy. Oops. Fire. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, the blacksmith. Perish. Okay. Yeah. Can I... Oh my goodness. Nope. Totally messed that up. Excuse me. The bonfire that I've been spawning at, is that one that I can warp to? If not, then that would be the other issue. I guess I had a little bit of difficulty getting there. Admittedly, I don't think I have as much trouble, but... How? To the face. Get me in there, get me in there, get me in there, get me in there. Yeah. That's my main concern, is whether or not I'd be able to get right back to that one or not if I left. Because I might have difficulty again. What did I say? Weakness divine. Yeah. Alright. Right off the bat. I didn't dodge quick enough. Again? Me now. Come on, Nito. Sweet. Timed that just right. He's doing the thing. He's doing the thing. Is that far enough? I was. Nope. Nope. No. Alright, he's doing the thing. I didn't want to do that. Oh no. Oh no. Come on. Had too much caffeine. My heart's going dun 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 dun. Okay. Just my house. Oh man. Okay, so Noggin, what are you doing? That wasn't a death. That wasn't a death. Oh, man. Just do a minus instead of the plus and I'll take it off. Oh, goodness. So what now? Aha! Okay. It's all good, Noggin. I guess we just warp out of here now, huh? Okay, so that's two Lord Souls that we've gotten? So, oh, what areas haven't I done? I haven't done, what was it? New Londo? Is that right? I haven't done New Londo, and I haven't done place the fiery dude. I assume there's still something he's blocking that I have to kill him for? How do I get to him again? He was after Quaylag? So which one is that? It's not the depths. Is it the There's some altar or something down there, wasn't there? Oh, no. Chamber of the Princess is probably the closest. demon ruins. That's what that guy blocks. Isn't it? So New Londo and demon ruins. Am I right? And those are the two places I have yet to go to? Daughter of Chaos? Oh yeah, I mixed them up, right. So, is that where I should go next, or should I go to the New Londo area? Which one do you think I should go to? Thinking there. Although I should also